Hey everybody, guess what? I'm live. Hotter than a pistol here, though. Still kind of sweat my balls off, but it's all good. I know I haven't streamed in a couple days. I've uploaded a video or two, but I kind of have a lot of adult stuff going on. So that's all good. So, yeah, Minecraft got updated as you can see. So, let's go into some legacy operations, try to find some matchmaking here, and just play a few games. Gun Master, huh? Alright, here we go. We are at the Wolf Den, everybody. And of course, I showed up late, everybody, to this. Let's see where I'm at. Huh. Well, what, didn't that just suck? Yes, I got a kill. Squad assists. M60. We are awesome. I do not like the sight on this. Let me see if I can flank these fools and get me a kill or one or two. Nope. Hey Adam, welcome to the stream, bud. How you doing, my friend? Well, sorry I haven't streamed in a couple days, man. You know, real life adult stuff has kind of kicked my ass. Just so you know. Nope, that was a tire. Good. Got me another gun. A little bit of Gun Master stuff here. You know. I'm camping. I'm hiding. Well, you can figure out where these guys are. Yeah, that sucked. Ouch. Yeah, you know. Yeah, it's been, you know, real life's been kicking my ass. And I've just been to a point of... I've just been to a point of, I've had no energy to stream, man. And I'm not, really not trying to make excuses at all, you know, but need to get a kill here, boys and girls. We'll take the Deagle, boys. Me, I'm kind of being a dink right now, trying to flank people. Yeah. Don't worry about it, Adam. I understand, man. We all have real lives, my friend. Oh. I'll take that. Welcome back, Adam. All right, man. Don't ever be worried about don't ever be worried, man, about going be right back. Don't ever say you're sorry, man. That's fine. You know? You're good. Well, if we're not playing for a while, I went 13-5. That's awesome. Yeah, Doug's kind of playing on recon. Okay, the SSR. Let's switch that to. Oh, wait a minute. We'll keep the snipers, the support. Where I'll try the that. Oh, wait a minute. Whoops. I have medium range ACOG. No. What? 20's fine support. Medium range, we have that one. Okay. Let's try that one just for S's and G's. Okay. Domination, huh?
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
Where are these little devils spawning at? Oh, yeah.
Objective Charlie has been neutralized.
So I figured you'd be working at him. You're actually a working fool, man.
We've just neutralized objective Bravo.
Oh, shotgun. You can chat for a little bit, man, if you want there, Adam. I don't mind. I know Josh ain't here. I don't know how to get a hold of Josh, but, you know. Hey Austin, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream. You seem like you work a lot, Adam. Okay. So you work goofy hours. All right, my friend. Ah. Just odd hours, huh? That was my fault. I tried to get behind something. Didn't work. I screwed up that time, boys.
Objective Charlie is now lost. Thank you.
Nice shot. I'm doing good, Austin. I'm doing good. I've just been really busy with real life adult stuff, you know. Oh, okay, Adam.
We've neutralized Objective Alpha. Objective Alpha is now in our control. Objective Bravo has been neutralized. Objective Bravo is under our control. Objective Bravo has been neutralized. Objective Bravo is now ours.
Da 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 da. Oh, the one I don't have to work weekends. Yeah. Now, what do you do, Adam? You know, I love the DMRs, or the sniper rifles. So this is one I just unlocked for it, so I figured I'd try it. I'll probably play some...
We have taken Objective Charlie.
Yep, we have. Oh, nice, son. Oh, yeah, you know, I posted on Twitter. You know, that I just had stuff going on, man.
East, where you at? There's a hostile machine gunner.
Oh. Oh, he was waiting for me. Well, let's just check what other guns I can do. Okay, that one ain't bad. I think I have, I have this one unlocked. Well, let's check this one out. Ah! Don't know if I'm gonna like this one. Just because the sight is so goofy on it. Wow. I work in a gas station. For IT, huh? That sucks, man. Well, guess what, man? I'm disabled. Not bad for a guy that went to college for IT, right? Wow, come on, dude. Hey, Denozo, welcome to the stream. I didn't think I was gonna stream tonight, but, you know. I just... Dude, come on! Oh god. I'm tired too, Denozo. I've just been busy for 2 days, man. My daughter turned on the PlayStation 4 yesterday, but I haven't turned the PlayStation on. This is the first time in 2 days, man. Really? You came up, you actually followed me, dude? Come on, man. Get out of here, you classless piece of crap.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
Come on, man. Wait a minute, what six-letter word? Weekend or winter?
We've neutralized Objective Charlie. We just took Objective Charlie.
Denozo, I want winter to come. That way I can hibernate. My daughter had a driver's license. I'd never have to leave the friggin' house.
Objective Bravo. We have taken Objective Charlie.
You won, everybody. It's hot in Texas. It's been muggier than crap here, guys. I guess I'll leave for a minute. Do community. All right, we'll run the ACR up a little bit. I don't play this map too often. I've got to kind of remember my strategy on this map. Peekaboo, anybody home? Knock, knock. Nope, nobody's home.
Appears to be a machine gunner operating north of your location.
Knock, knock.
Where the heck are you going, soldier? Stick with us.
They're outside the map, my friend.
Okay, we're halfway.
Nobody's home there either. I'm here. I'm just looking for guys. There's a sniper around here somewhere. It's better than COD. I'm actually better at Battlefield. Craig, I'll get better. I can't, right? I haven't even touched Black Ops 3 in a while. I haven't touched Black Ops 3 in a while either, guys. Honestly, I'm just sick of it. Dang it. Alright, welcome back, Adam. I haven't touched. Oh, they got a spawner down there. All right. We're going for it. See the guy in that house? Where? He couldn't see me. I was behind the rock. That's where he was. Yeah. Yeah, it is a good map in CSGO, huh? Yeah. Thank you. It fired him. Got him. Yeah, well.
Just 5 more kills. I say again, 5 more kills and we can go home.
I think I got a couple more kills here. Didn't do it. It's fine. Well, we won. It takes a while. It really takes a while, guys, for this game. You can't play it like Call of Duty, man. And the whole thing with it is, every time I try to play Call of Duty, it screws Battlefield up. Every time I play Battlefield, it screws up Call of Duty, alright? And, you know, I don't go into my personal life all that much, but, you know, I've been trying to do stuff around the house. I've kind of got slacked on that, and that's not like me. I've been trying to catch up with that. I've been having paperwork, you know, out of my ass, basically, that I've had to fill out for government, for this, for that, and that's because of my disability. Last couple days, I mean, I tried to work out in my garage yesterday, made it about an hour, and I had to come in and lay down because my nerves hurt so bad. So, but be right back, everybody. All right. Oh, sure. That's what they all say. They don't show up until every. I'm just chilling tonight because I got some stupid thing tomorrow that I have to do at 9 a.m. and you know, I've just had a lot of BS going on lately. I just kind of needed a chill tonight, I think. Oh, okay, what do we do? Alright, let's do this. I guess we'll run the assault again. Just because I can. I don't want nothing, man. Wow. SAR-21. Nice. Think. All right.
We just neutralized objective Alpha. We have taken objective Alpha.
All right, love you. See you tomorrow, kid. What? Huh? I'm not talking to anybody. Just talking. Just because I can. Ow. I need a vacation. I need something, man. I may take a cocktail or something. I don't know. Do I need a vacation? Guys, I'm so poor I can't even pay attention. I'm never gonna be able to afford a vacation. How sad am I, right?
Objective Alpha is now off.
We lost. My daughter comes out. Who are you talking to? I'm just talking to you guys, or so I thought. Hell. Just rambling. I mean, I suppose I could scream like a banshee. Neighbors may not like it. Oh well. Could get fun. You know how that goes. Oh, what? Too many people are leaving. Austin left. Josh didn't show up. Everybody give Josh hell next time you see him. Well, let's try that. I don't know what the heck that is, but it reminds me of the Type 25 from Black Ops 2. Oh, that's goofy as hell. I hit the damn parachute, man. Ow! She's eating all the burnt peanuts, man. Uncool. I don't know if I like this gun. Don't want that one either. Let's go back to that. Oh. Let's try that, the hologram one. Not a big fan of this one either, but where are all these guys at? Nudge off at the kneecaps there, son. My bad.
The lead, it's been lost. Come on, let's step it up.
I'm solo in this spot, everybody.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Brig, you doing writing a book? I wish I could afford a new vehicle. Or newer. Sadly, I don't think I'll ever be able to do that, so I deal with it. He was gonna try to knife me until I turned. I drive a 92 Dodge Dakota. Don't get me wrong, it's nice. I would like a Dodge with a diesel kind of jacked up a little bit is what I'd like. Wow! No way. Thanks. It's the actual first gen. It's got a towing package on it, so you press a button and it goes into like an overdrive type of thing. Pretty cool. Stepfather bought it when it was brand new. Oh. Were you that novice you didn't expect somebody to come up here and kill you? Ow! I'm trying to give you some good gameplay, guys. I know I haven't been on for a while. Come on, guys, shoot him! I'm gonna lose.
Soldier, look where you're going. Stay with us. Boys, if they take out five more of us, then we are done.
And I get shot from behind. I want my 1986 A10 Chevy Blazer. We lost. Tried. Yeah, the K5 Blazer is what I think I can. Yeah, mine was a K5. Mine had. Yeah, I wish I had that back. Wish I never would have sold it in Maine. I wish I would have fixed it and brought it back here. That would be, that, honestly, man, that Yeah.
Here's your med kit, pick it up!
Yeah, that's true. Killed you too.
Thank you.
Oh my god, my team just sucks. They didn't kill that guy in there. And he's running around. I don't mind losing guys. As long as we... do the best we can. Oh! She doesn't need to drive, Adam. Yeah, she probably will be getting a license next spring, summer. And then getting a car, so... Yeah, so that's about it. Josh hates me now, guys. Doesn't even show up to my live streams. I missed 2 days and he's abandoned me, man. Where the hell is he? Sorry guys if I'm quiet. Well, that could be true. That could be true to those. I'll give you that. Well, we won. Honestly, I think I'm becoming more consistent in this game than any of the other games, you know, like Call of Duty or whatever. Don't get me wrong, I used to like Call of Duty. And I'll be real honest with you. I'll probably not play Gunmaster. Because it's going on 10 o'clock and I've got to get ready for bed here. But I may play one more. I just don't want to play Gunmaster, guys. Okay, and I've said this before, and I'm going to say it again. And I'm almost tempted to make like a short little commentary about what's been happening. You have, and this. You know, a lot of people have heard this before, but I'm just going to say it. You have big Call of Duty YouTubers that got paid by Activision through Machinima to promote Call of Duty games, bad games. They took free COD points from Activision and Treyarch to make rare supply drop videos to promote gambling for underage kids and for anybody anyway. And that, to me, was immoral. It wasn't right. That rare supply drop is, to me, a slot machine. Now, people came out with numbers on how to work it, how it works, everything like that. When I grinded for over 1,700 crypto keys, everybody, the numbers didn't add up. It just didn't. I could feel it as I was going through. It didn't make sense. And then they deny it. And now a lot of people are using clickbait videos without just BS commentary. Like, oh, you can get the PPSH and a rare supply drop, and all they do is they plug all their sponsors and all their crap and all their BS at the beginning of the video, and then it's all it is lies. It's clickbait to get views, to get YouTube money. YouTube and Call of Duty has become a joke. And honestly, I don't want to be a part of a joke anymore. It didn't become fun at the end. You know, I was playing Zombies because I wanted to play it for fun. I played multiplayer because I wanted to play it for fun. But it almost seemed like I had to try hard every single night. And guys, I was getting frustrated. I'm sure you guys knew that. I'm sure you could feel that in my voice. I wasn't having fun anymore. And, you know, hacks are starting to happen. I saw, you know, what do they call that? Not an AGR, that was Black Ops 2. The little robot. I saw a video of it flying, right? Guys, I don't want to be a part of that anymore. And so that's, honestly, that's the reason, guys. I have more versatility on Twitch. I can get back to some of my Minecraft streams. I can, you know, you guys can come along on a journey with me while I learn to get better at Counter-Strike. If you miss a live stream, you're still going to be able to go over to YouTube and watch it. Because honestly, as I start to redo my YouTube channel, I've got Batman Arkham Knight here. I'm actually going to record that offline. And I'm going to be uploading, I'm going to be making about 20 to 30 minute videos of me playing that game as like a walkthrough, as a playthrough. And I want to be able to do that with a lot of my games that I haven't been able to do because I've been stuck playing Call of Duty all the time. I don't know if that makes sense to you guys. At all. I hope it does. Alright, we'll play Gunmaster and then we'll... Hey, Mickey Mike. How you doing, bud? Welcome to the stream. Oh. We gotta start on this bad gun again. Cerebus. Cerebus is the one I was talking about. I saw that flying the other in a video the other day. To me, I don't want to play a hack game already. To me, that's just not fun. I'm doing all right. Just been busy, Mickey. Been busy than busier than a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest. Your dad says what, Adam? Mickey, why'd you stop doing live streams? I don't understand why you stopped doing live streams, Mickey. You seemed like that was fun for you, man. I still like doing live streams, but I'm gonna live stream on Twitch and I'm gonna put up videos on YouTube. Mickey. No worries, man. Honestly, I'm done giving a shit about what anybody thinks about me, my live streams. Basically, at this point, if people don't like me or my live streams, they can turn around and get the fuck out of here. Sorry.
I can't move!
And here's why. You know, years ago, a lot of people will say, oh, I'm done. I'm done, you know. Well, here's part of the reason. People get frustrated. About certain things going on. Okay? And they think they've had enough, they think they're done. Oh, son. Ouch. Here's the thing, man. The 40% rule. That's what I'm going back to. Don't know what it is, look it up. Because I've just had it. I've had it with, you know, lots of different things. And I've had it with all the corruption on YouTube. And there is corruption on YouTube, everybody. You were lagging pretty bad there, son. See him floating across the screen? I think he's hacking. That doesn't make me feel comfortable either. Mean to be a jerk, but you know, I love the people that watch me, and I'm glad they're entertained, and I'm glad they keep coming back. But honestly, I am not really growing on YouTube anymore. That's a sad thing, man. I'm not really growing on YouTube anymore. So, I want to concentrate on Twitch where I can have more fun. The kids on YouTube, I'm sorry, but there's too much corruption. Way too much corruption on YouTube with Call of Duty YouTubers, Counter-Strike YouTubers, and people are leaving COD because they were caught. And instead, of these damn, I hear ya. I hear you, Mickey. It ain't too much fun anymore, man. Well, you know, honestly, Mickey, that's what YouTube is about, my friend. YouTube is about using people as much as humanly possible, okay, to get as many subscribers as you can get. And once that person can't help you anymore, you drop them. And that's what it's like. Mickey, they screw you over for a penny. That's what YouTube does. And the problem is, there's way too many people that want to do it. And here's the other problem, Mickey. These little kids that are making the clickbait videos, it's not good videos. It's not good content. Dude, I've helped people. Same thing has happened to me, man. Same thing has happened to me. I can tell you who. You know why? Because I don't give a shit no more. I really don't. These people need to know what they've done. And it ain't gonna matter. They'll deny it. They'll get everybody to gang up on you. You'll look like the bad guy. It doesn't matter, man. It's what it is. You're almost screwed either way, bud. I get it.
We now control objective Charlie.
Oh, that's creepy, Mickey. Just messing with you, it's fine. Because I am a father, man. Alright. I'm gonna take a nap right here. Dude, I've helped a couple people, and they ended up talking crap about me in a stream. Oh, and they don't show up to my channel anymore. And I've called them out about a couple of things. They don't care, man. Dude, nobody cares anymore. It's all about selfishness. Funny thing is I'm thinking about opening a second channel and that the second channel is going to be about survival. What it means to set up a DMZ and, you know, get a go bag together and just different stuff like that. Alright, nobody's here. Alright guys, I gotta go get to bed. I've gotta get this video uploaded to YouTube tonight, and we are just about at 2 hours. So peace out, God bless, be kind to each other until my next stream. Thank you to Nozo, Mickey, Mike, Lady, Adam, I appreciate it, everybody. If you see Josh, Adam, give him a hard time, man. Yeah, it would be an Adam, and that's what I want to do. Because I'm sick of the government hijacking the language. All right, everybody, peace out.